The fire marshal is trying to also determine the cause of the fire that killed an elderly man in Fayette County. 83-year-old Wayne Sepkovic was just feet away from a doorway to outside when he was overcome by the smoke. The fire started in his basement, which is where he was at the time. Sepkovic started yelling up to his wife for help.
She heard her husband yell, and he was in the basement, and she opened the door, and when she did, the flames came up and singed her hair.
Well, his wife was not seriously injured, but again, firefighters found Sepkovic just inside the garage door. The coroner will now be performing an autopsy later on this morning.